So we're going to get into some of the subtleties of using this grip. The main thing to notice is that you want to use the wrist as a hinge to raise the stick up for the accents. And when I say that, I mean don't make this one piece where your forearm and your hand is one piece, but use that wrist as a hinge. So I'm just